how to make a chicken gyro. And this is the last step. I got pita bread. I got my filling. I got my fresh provolone cheese. And now we're gonna let the new wave oven take over from here. What y'all know about the new wave? Okay, y'all can see it right there. Time cook. Take 4 minutes, and I'm gonna start it. Stay tuned for the finished product.